All started about 30 odd years ago. I was asked to come in and cover for 2 weeks for a boy going on holiday. And then somebody else went on holiday. The original groundsman went on holiday. Since then, I've been here a long 2 weeks. My name's Ron Marquis. I'm the kit man and groundsman at Montrose Football Club. This is the kit room. This is where it all happens on match days. This is the bit for cold weather purposes. Yeah, we've seen a few sorry states leaving here. People carried out into their buses or wherever they're going. Photos of the previous team. That would be early 80s, 70, 75, 80s, something like that. Picture, that's the boy Kit Murphy Berwick. There's the four of us there. That was four people that did the kit here when I first started. One of the boys drew a lot just for a bit of fun. I'm on the boat. 7 days a week I'm here. From morning till whenever. All my friends, family, think I'm mad. Family come into the house and they say, where's Dad or whatever? And my wife will say, where do you think? There's always loads of work to be done. There's been a lot of paint used here. As you see at the minute, oh, this is just in the process of getting painted, just on being scraped and undercoated, just working my way around the ground and just a bit at a time. That's my friend, he's supposed to keep the seagulls off the pitch. He's hopeless. We lose a lot of balls over, well, don't lose them, but there's a lot goes over the fence. We've got good neighbours, they're quite reasonable when we go out to get them. No cracked windows yet. I don't suppose everybody realises how much work a groundsman actually does. Especially out here where we've got the AstroTurf pitch. Always getting said you don't have much to do, you've no grass to cut, but there's more work to be done on that pitch, out the Astro pitch, and what there is on the grass pitch. We've got a lot of brushing. We've got two youth teams, a ladies team, an amateur side, getting used 7 days a week in normal circumstances. So you're brushing three or four days a week just to keep a pile of the carpet upright. Maybe 15 years ago, we changed to AstroTurf. There's never had any complaints at all from anybody that signed for Montrose Football Club. Well, not to my face anyway. First game, when I was about 10-year-old, up at the top there, just at the back of the goals. Refreshments, and then on match days, Miss Phyllis's soup. Lovely in the weather like this. I think every club has somebody like myself, just to keep things ticking over. It can be a lonely job, but most days there's always somebody coming in to see what's happening and for a blether and a cup of tea or whatever and just break up the day a bit. Sometimes you think to yourself, God, this is a thankless job, but you just continue and just carry on, get things done. You've got the keys to the ground, you're coming in, you've got the run of the whole show, it's just great. It means everything to me.